Prince Harry is set to release 4 books as a part of a deal worth up to £29 million, and the second will only be published after Queen Elizabeth's death. It is claimed. The Duke of Sussex, 36, announced earlier this week that his Megxit memoir would hit the shelves. In 2022, the same year as the Queen's Platinum Jubilee. This prompted plenty of political commentary about what the memoir may contain and how it may be perceived by the royal family. Palace insiders fear the publication will overshadow the celebrations to mark Her Majesty's 70 years on the British throne. But the Daily Mail reveals Harry has no intention of stopping at one book, and sources claim wife Meghan Markle, 39, plans to publish a wellness guide. In a statement on Monday, the Duke revealed he would be writing the book not as the prince I was born but as the man I have become. He said, "I have worn many hats over the years, both literally and figuratively, and my hope is that in telling my story, the highs and lows, the mistakes, the lessons learned, I can help show that no matter where we come from, we have more in common than we think. I'm deeply grateful for the opportunity to share what I've learned over the course of my life so far and excited for people to read a first-hand account of my life that's accurate and wholly truthful." The Duke of Sussex reportedly conducted a bidding war with the world's publishing houses from Montecito in California. Harry opened with a starting price of £18 million and the final figure could have been as high as £29 million, a source claimed. The source told The Mail, the final contract was actually for a 4-book deal, with Harry writing another when his granny dies. Meghan will write a wellness-type book and people are unsure what the fourth will be. But what is most shocking, frankly, is Harry's suggestion that the second book won't be published until the Queen is no longer here. Prince Harry's book, which has been described as a wholly truthful first-hand account, will be published with the assistance of Pulitzer-winning ghostwriter J.R. Moringer. Insiders at Buckingham Palace are concerned the books will offer a one-sided account of the tensions that have arisen between the Sussexes and the firm. Commentators have suggested Harry may reveal which royal spoke about Archie's skin color, as alleged in his interview with Oprah Winfrey in February. The decision taken to delay the release of the second book suggests Queen Elizabeth may disapprove of its contents. By releasing the books as a quartet, royal insiders fear the Windsors could face difficult questions for many years to come. Prince Harry's representatives have been approached for comment.